Should I do like a little pre-roll introduction?
Yeah, whatever. You
Maybe we could keep this as the pre-roll introduction. You know, that like awkward.
I'm just gonna tell the.
Yeah. This song is called 4320. 4,320. That is exactly how many minutes are in seconds are in 3 days. And if you know what clears out of your system in 3 days, you might understand where the song came from. But I'll tell you. I wrote it when I thought I was gonna die from heroin addiction. And so it's cool after the fact to sort of see that I'm alive. So it was great to be able to record the song when I'm still alive. 4320. Thank you. freeze frame. All right, keep it quick. The song's called Dirty. This song's called Waves. Burp tastes like French onion. It's a little aside. It's a little BTS for all the viewers. The song's called Waves. It is on a Tangled Web's The Heart and Its Compendium EP. And it goes like this. Just when you thought it couldn't get better, you fall back into me. Just when you thought it couldn't get better, you fall back into me. You fall into me. I just wanna be anything.
just up and leave. And you sing,
fingers a little bit. I don't think I said it. I'm a tangled web, you know, Tanner Watson, whatever you want to call me, but a tangled web. A tangled web, MA Bandcamp. That's where you find us. This is off my first EP, and I wrote it after I had fallen into the depths of my addiction. Everybody left me to figure myself out, as they should have, and I was trying to win my wife back, and she had said to me, I love you to the moon and back, and when I was, you know, trying to be like, why don't you love me anymore after, you know, the throes of addiction, I just didn't understand why she wouldn't love me anymore. This was one of those things that stuck in my mind. She said she loved me to the moon and back, so I wrote a song calling her out that if she loved me to the moon and back, she would be here with me, and things worked out, so, you know, happy ending to the story, but this was the song I wrote when I was unjustifiably angry for her not being there.
From me!
It's not what it seems. Cause I'm angry that you won't pick up your phone. And hear me out. I can promise that my tongue has lost its shine. Because now you're remembering I'm better than I've ever been. Juicy, juicy, right? Me up. My clip. What do I do with my hands?